Welcome back. It may only be Thursday, but you know we're always looking ahead to the weekend, and there are plenty of great events coming up starting tomorrow. Sean Bailey with NOLAWeekend.com joins us this morning with a look at just a few of the things you can get into. A busy weekend, as always.
And busy weekend.
A small list together for us. In the commercial break, we were talking about, we just learned that Missy Elliott's coming. This is for Essence Fest, but I mean, always something happening.
Yeah, always something happening here.
We'll get to Essence in a while, a few weeks, but let's talk about what's happening this weekend.
Yeah, I mean, we have this weekend in between French Quarter Fest and Jazz Fest, but don't worry, still plenty of events. We're starting with the Big Bounce America Tour that's heading to the University of New Orleans this weekend. We recently posted a story about this on social media and it blew up, no pun intended, but organizers are calling this the biggest touring inflatable event in the world. It includes four giant attractions, including the world's largest bounce house. And you have obstacle runs, giant slides, ball pits, basketball hoops, and this runs from Friday to Sunday.
I'm having like flashbacks
yes.
to the days of Nickelodeon,
yes.
all of the, what is it, Wild and Crazy Kids, mm-hmm. and then Discovery Zone,
yes.
that place too. I might have to carve out some time to go be a massive kid. That looks so fun.
So fun.
Okay, so if you don't want to bounce around all weekend, mm-hmm. what else is going on?
We also have the Hospice House 18 Annual Crawfish Cook-Off. And crawfish lovers, this one is for you. You can head to Slidell for that. More than 60 teens will battle for bragging rights and the title of Best Crawfish in St. Tammany Parish. And admission gets you all-you-can-eat crawfish. And there's some music while you chow down, mm-hmm. including the Bucktown All-Stars. They're one of the bands on the lineup.
And I heard they were here with us yesterday morning. Thousands of pounds of crawfish.
Mm-hmm.
that you get to just overindulge in after you pay that admission fee. So that's awesome.
That
really
is awesome.
Cool there. What if you want to feel a little more athletic this weekend?
Right. We have the Azura Classic. Okay. That is attracting some of the biggest golf pros here in New Orleans. But you know, we always have to add our own New Orleans spin to any event. So in addition to some world-class golf, there's some great food out there as well. I was kind of looking at the list. I saw Desi Vega's, Merrill, Katie's, Galatoire's. Plus, you never know, you might even spot a gator.
Of course, the three-legged gator everybody likes to look out for out there. So that's a lot happening. And then we already talked crawfish, but there's, of course, it's South Louisiana. It's springtime. More seafood.
More seafood, right. We have the Bucktown Seafood Festival. That is also happening this weekend. That is at the St. Louis King of France School in Metairie. And usually thousands of people flock out there for food vendors. And in addition to food, there's some music. We have the Molly Ringwalds and Chiwis. So some great bands to listen to while you enjoy some seafood.
And again, a whole lot happening this weekend, but you have one more thing on your
list. I have one more thing. We have West Bank Super Sunday. That is happening in Algiers. The Mardi Gras Indians will be out there. It is starting with a parade. And then after that, there is a family festival at McDonald Park.
And I know we had the Uptown Super Sunday, Downtown Super Sunday. People may have missed because a lot was going on mm-hmm. kind of at the beginning and the end of April, end of March. But if you missed it, so it's always so fun to see those suits. They put so much work into those
so much work.
Suits. Such a huge part of our culture.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we appreciate you this morning. It got us ready for the weekend now. And just in case you were scratching, just to let you know, we are only scratching the surface when it comes to things to do around the city. Head to NOLAWeekend.com for a full schedule of events. Plan everything out. It's going to be a good one. Sean,
yes.
good morning. Thank you so much. We appreciate you this morning.
Always a pleasure.